the problem of funding came when we noticed that some contributor, big contributor, like for example Cooks, that did a lot of work, enormously lots of work on BTC Pay and Rockstar Dev and Pavel Naix as well, and many core contributor like Brit and many other Dennis and everybody. Sometime we saw that those people needed to take some shitcoin mission to make some money to sustain their work on BTC Pay server. And it's kind of a situation you don't really want. And I think it's Rockstar Dev that got the idea of trying to do a foundation to raise money and to see how it goes. And that's when we started doing this BTC Pay Server Foundation. And it has been way more successful than anticipated. So at the beginning, I was not even sure we will get $1 of donation. I was not sure at all about it. And it turns out that it has been incredibly well. And we got lucky last year because like lots of our treasury is in Bitcoin. And as you can, and so we profited from the pump as well. And right now we're in the situation with the Bitcoin, with the BTC Pay Foundation where we spend so we don't spend money fast enough to catch up the pump. So like it's crazy, like for 6 months we have more money, you know, we have like maybe 2 times more money even if we pay people every month than we had 6 months ago. So it's kind of insane right now. Mm-hmm. So mm-hmm. It has been very successful and it allow like some people to focus on their work on it. And I'm so glad of all of our sponsors about it. We are very blessed about it.